Happy anniversary, you beautiful fuckers. Now meet the younger versions of yourselves. Now do something interesting.